We're going against Diego Segurado. As the way I see, he's a little bit better than me, but that doesn't necessarily have to mean anything. I have a little bit reach advantage. I think my submissions are better. So let's see. Going for an arm triangle. Trying to demolish him. Going for an armbar. Oh, no! In the last moment he moved away. Going for the omoplata. Going for Kimura. Decent round, but as I said, I'm not happy. I cannot finish the submission on this guy. He looks like to be a bit stronger, a bit heavier. I don't know, I have to change something in my tactics. My submissions are not that bad, but obviously I'm working with this guy. Stay on the ground and pound. I should try to take him down. That is what I will exactly try to do. Like here. KO victory. The fight is over.